Jan Siggs is a psychic, fully trained in healing and mediumship. She holds groups several times a week to educate and enlighten others who wish to develop their spiritualist skills. It is believed by some that spirits from beyond can channel their energy through healers to help people who are unwell or in pain. Jan uses her spirit guides to help her in her work.
When I was a little girl, I was always very anxious when people were poorly or didn't feel well. And always wanted to do something to help them, but didn't really know what to do, but felt I should be doing something to help. But it wasn't really till I was about 16. I went up to London. I was travelling on a train. I worked up in London. And I was getting hotter and hotter and hotter, and I just thought I must be really ill. And I just, you know, said, take it away, I don't like this. And it stopped. And it wasn't till some years later that a medium actually said to me that spirit had been knocking on your door for a long time. And she recounted this incident almost exactly as it happened. And she said they were using you as a healing energy to help the people in the carriage to make them feel better. And I had no idea, quite honestly, at the time. So that's really how it all started.
And we're going to start off with a meditation tonight. So if you'd like to take shoes off or whatever you want to do, make yourselves comfortable. Put your feet on Mother Earth. Receiving position, let your hands just be nice and comfortable. Okay. Right, and if you'd like to close your eyes and relax. Just going to get rid of all the tension inside our body. So we're going to breathe in through our nose, hold it, and out through our mouth slowly.
So the meditation is to calm their minds and also to bring in their own guides and their own guardian angels to help them work with them.
Jan regularly visits spiritualist churches like this one in Westerham to join in with their services by giving talks and practicing mediumship. Before beginning each service, Jan meditates to allow spirit guides to connect to her, so she can then pass on messages to loved ones in the congregation.
If you imagine this as your problems, and we've all got problems, haven't we, yeah? If you imagine this as your problems, if I'm going to hold this problem to me for a few minutes, it isn't too much, isn't too heavy for me, okay? If I'm going to hold it for an hour, my arm's going to begin to ache, yeah? So that's a problem held for longer. If I'm going to stand still and hold it for a couple of weeks, I might have to go to hospital because my shoulder will be aching, my arm will be aching, I'll be tired, okay? And if I'm going to hold it for years, think how heavy this problem has suddenly become.
Jan and I met when we lived in the same village in East Sussex, and we've known each other for 15 plus years. And she's been giving me healing and psychic help for all of that time.
I think you tend to berate yourself for not coping very well. Can you understand that?
Absolutely I can. It's really hard when others berate you for not doing as well as you think you ought to.
No, you don't berate yourself. You tell yourself that you've done well to have actually achieved it and done the job. Then you will find yourself relaxing. Kind to yourself. Get rid of all that negativity and all the pain and discomfort. It'll go now. Now you've recognised it, it'll go. It's all going now.
With the healing that I just had, what made me cry was the fact that Jan has the ability to see deep inside me that other people and sometimes even myself don't realise until she brings it to the fore.
I started drawing this lady here, and my tutor asked me who she was. This was up at Stansted Hall in Essex, the spiritual centre, and I said, I have no idea. Mm-hmm. I now know that she trances through me. Chance mediumship through me, and her name is Springwater.
When you first start becoming a channel for healing and for mediumship, to start with, you're not always sure who's around you, but the thing is, it's not us that actually do the healing. we are just literally a channel. The Americans call us channels, and we are channels. We're not actually healers, we're channels. The healing energy is channeled through you or through me towards the patient or the client, because everybody has a guide and everybody has a guardian angel around them. We're not just let loose on their own down here.
So can I talk to you, Mum? This would be your mum. Your mum's in spirit.
Okay.
She's nice. Does she move things, or do you just feel her around you?
I just feel her.
You feel her, yeah, because she's letting me know. She's coming in really close here, and she's giving me loads of love for you. Why is she showing me balloons? Is it a birthday coming up soon?
We had one yesterday.
Thank you. Right. Balloons to me is always birthdays. That's lovely. Mm-hmm. And it was happy time, because she came and had a look.
Okay.
Okay, she had a look. Okay. And did the candles not get blown out in one puff or something? Or there was something about blowing out the candles?
They didn't blow out.
Okay, because I know there's something I have to say here. Yeah. Okay, about these candles. Okay, all right. But she was there, guys. Okay, all right. She was there.
Healing is a complementary therapy. It runs alongside the authentic type of healing. In other words, if you are taking tablets from your doctor, heart tablets or whatever type of medication, never ever stop taking your medication when you go to see a healer. It's quite all right to inform your doctor that you're going to see a healer, but the two work in tandem. And the idea is that both of them meet in the middle and obviously help heal the patient. Everybody has the ability to heal. Healing is being compassionate and kind. That's how it begins anyway. To learn how to put your hands onto someone, a healing thought, just send a healing thought to your friend who's suffering with a bad back, and she will immediately start to feel better. Everybody is psychic as well at some level. It's just that obviously some people are opened up more, and some people are into doing this work. Some people are here on this earth plane to do different works. But we all have the ability to do this, yes.